An RSS worker was killed by unidentified persons in Kannur district. According to reports, as many as 10 unidentified people barged into his house and hacked him to death. He was rushed to the nearest hospital, but his life could not be saved. Correspondent Juwan from Kannur for ANI.